wanted to come really quickly and update you guys on the Madira virgin hair, the curly Brazilian hair that I had in. I know I've done the Amora review or 2-week review in between this one. The reason why I started on Amora is because it was a U part and I wanted to give my hair a break from this sewing and actually switch out this hair and dye it. For the Madira virgin hair, you guys know that I had 18, 22, and a 24 installed, and initially I cut down the 24 inch to like a 22. I know you guys are wondering why I start hair in a ponytail for a hair review, but that's going to be coming up later. Let me just tell you guys really quickly what I did this to the hair, and it's a different color. What I did was I took the hair out. I got some replacement hair from Madira because the two bundles that I had at the bottom were shedding like really bad. And the reason why they were shedding, I didn't know until afterwards, but the reason why they were shedding so much is because Madira wefts are really thick. And let me go get a piece of weft to show you
guys.
Okay, I'm back to show you guys the weft on Madira. Now, I told you before on my first video that the wefts are really thick. And I don't know if you guys can see that, but that weft is really thick. And like I said, you can split the track and double it if you wanted to, you know, make more hair or just to make your hair fuller. You can split the track and you'll probably get twice as much hair. It's a lot of hair on the weft. You get a lot of hair with Madira. That's one thing that I love about this company is that the thick wefts. But inadvertently, I didn't know that that's the reason why my hair was shedding so much, because of the thick wefts, and I didn't seal it good enough. The second bundles that I got in, I sealed them twice with the fray check. So I definitely recommend sealing the wefts twice for Madira. On to what I did with the hair. The ends I bleached and used developer on. Let me show you guys. I use 20 developer on it. And I put a reddish-brown rinse on it. It is rosewood brown. So I definitely love this color on it. It's really pretty. And I also straightened the hair a few days ago. So I've been wearing a hair straight, and I can say that I absolutely love it. Straight, it straightens really nicely. It gets bone straight too. So you can go from really curly to wavy right now that I have it, and then straight. Let me show you guys. The reason why it's in a ponytail is because I just came from the gym, and I want to show you guys what the hair looks like all day. So it's around 4 o'clock. And I've been running around in school, running a couple of errands, and I just came from working out. So you would expect this hair to be, you know, a mess, a tangly mess, looking crazy. And the reason why it's a little wavy like this, the only thing that I do is in the gym is I put it in a ponytail, and then I just braid it, we'll twist it up like this. Sometimes I wrap it in a bun. Sometimes I wrap it up in a bun like that, but today I just did it in a ponytail, and then when I get out, I just unravel it. Excuse that, you guys. And I can definitely say that the hair in a straightened state, in a straightened manner, is way manageable than the hair when it's curly. That's with all wavy and curly hair. I think it's, if you straighten it, it gets better. Like, the texture gets better. You get less shedding and less tangling. So I'm getting no tangling. Both sides, no tangling. So this is what the hair looks like after a whole day at the gym, and I haven't even done anything to it besides wake up in the morning, throw it in a ponytail, and twist it like I showed you guys. So this hair is really manageable. You don't have to do anything to it for it to still look good. It doesn't look crazy. It's not getting a bird's nest or anything like that. And I can show you guys what the color is looking like. So this is the ends. And it gradually fades to the regular color at the top, the normal color. So this is just meant to be a really quick video just to update you guys on the hair. I'm loving it. It's been 6 weeks. And I'm absolutely loving this hair, and I'm loving it even more when it's straightened. It's really, really full still, and it's really manageable. So again, seal your wefts. I definitely recommend sealing the wefts on hair. That was my mistake. Seal them twice so that you can ensure that all the hair is securely into the weft and won't be shedding. I have no problems with shedding at all. I don't even remember getting a lot of shedding from this hair since I've put it in. So maybe like one strand. Maybe like one strand a day, I guess. It's the same shedding that I've experienced with Genesis. And you know Genesis is minimal tangling and minimal shedding. So I'm experiencing the same thing with this hair. It just reminds me of Genesis hair. And like I told you guys in my first video, it had the same smell and everything. Madira virgin hair. Just wanted to update you guys. The next video, keep in mind, will be the giveaway video. And I have a pack of 14 and a 16 to give away to you guys. So make sure you watch the next video. Bye, you guys.